So I'm still streaming. Oh, Cameron's back. Tripod's on home. Swizz, why'd you leave? It just showed that. Oh. We're gonna. Oh. You want me to invite you or no? Yeah. I sent an invite, by the way. Yeah. So when did you say you was gonna, did you end up moving stuff over the weekend or no? At all? So which is he working on your part of the apartment or your mom's or both? Oh, okay. Oh my God. Can you find a match please? But what the fuck though? I regret getting Fuse's elite outfit. I never use Fuse. Yeah. Why? What are you doing? I have to do. I have to get a kill with. Spetsnaz. I mean, I have to get. Play Terrorstunt and Spetsnaz. So I'm not gonna use Fuse's Elite outfit. If it's the same as me, it should be SAS and FBI. Cause that's the two I had. Cameron, you there? Oh, cause you was a recruit, that's why I asked. No, I'm not. I had a fucking bomber and every. I had a bomber and all of them shooting at me. Fixing my earbuds right now. Oh, crap, I'm bleeding out. God, I'm doing horrible. Watch my back. Brandy. the other one? FBI, SWAT, I mean SAS? I guess the top I got off, or he's appearing offline. Okay. One of these days we're gonna have to take in, we're about to do rain. You're always gonna be preoccupied talking to Tana though. Talking to her. That's what I said. What was I gonna say?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Take it when I get off or something. I don't know. Or before I get off. Yeah.
10 seconds left.
Oh.
Down to 5 seconds.
Oh, I got a question to ask you. So did, was it you that shut the Xbox off?
I don't know. Container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Okay. Didn't like hear Code Lyoko playing through like my headset or something, because I had my TV turned up so I could hear it.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Mine's down.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Wow. Wow, so good shooting at dead bodies. Wow, fuck y'all. Yeah. We actually need a thermite or Habana. And we have a recruit with the shield. Great. Why are you so quiet, Cameron? You know, if I do manage to start live streaming on YouTube, I guarantee you my fucking video is gonna get demonetized or something the way we talk.
Find the biohazard container location.
Like, people are gonna just look at us. Right. Upstairs. Thanks.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 5 seconds.
Do we know who last one is?
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure.
Last one, smoke. Have 10 health. Help.
Secure the room. Protect the container. Hostile activity neutralized. Securing the room.
Someone dropped hatch, I heard him drop. Alright, I can't sit like this. It's starting to freaking annoy me. Ugh. I need, help up here. Oh shit, that was my fault. That was my fault, 100%. I thought it moved over to the right more, but I didn't.
Throwing flashbang!
I'm dead. Just down to Finker and you. And Cavi's gonna flank Finker. I know it. What the hell is that? Oh, okay, maybe not.
Flashbang is out.
She just flashed herself.
Four last operator standing.
Activating surge!
There's a frost trap under that window. Go through the right one I went through. There isn't one under there. Nope.
Secure the biohazard container. Hostile activity neutralized. Down to one friendly. Op 4 eliminated.
Why was he pulling them out individually? Ain't he supposed to pull them all out at once, ain't he? Okay. Our one teammate left.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I am. I'm getting both hatches. Maybe.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Maybe tomorrow we could do some. Oh, and now. That's what I was gonna say, you won't be home.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Tuesday, yes.
Op 4 has located the biohazard.
Folder, on me, there.
Enemy scan incoming, starting the clock.
Who was it? Teabagging is so good, man. So good. Right.
My biohazard container located. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
I'm going thermite with shotgun. Right.
10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to location.
Oh, I have the 5.7 and whatever. Hey Cameron, that video I sent you, did you ever watch it? I just saw Capkin.
Plating adrenaline.
The hallway. That wasn't Capkin that killed me, that was Val. Let's shake that leg. Shake that leg.
Been eliminated.
Swizzle would just fucking he'll fucking just shave you bald.
They're fucking dead, Rebecca. I'll put a ball on your head and give you a fuck.
I'm going shotgun here with Ella for sure. Oh, did I take your Ella? Is that why you left? Oh, fuck you, dude. It's just a fucking, it's just an operator. There's like 20, 30 other operators left to choose from. It's like when people throw a big fit about an operator. I've grown to not take people's shit. I've gotten tired of taking people's shit, so I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not taking no shit anymore. I hit no. I know.
need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Secure wall!
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Deploying shield!
What?
10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion.
Sticker.
Okay. Op 4 has located the biohazard container. Keep an eye on door.
Ambush set, stay clear.
I don't know how do they do it. Let them
come. Doorway trapped. Mine triggered. Over there. Like in the kitchen area. Alright. Whatever area you want to call that. Oh shit. I'm here with you. I dropped hatch when Twitch zone saw me. I heard someone up above. Oh fuck, down below! Oh, fuck it, I was dying anyways.
Panting toxin!
Sledges! I kinda made the stupid mistake to run, but I don't care. Cause I was gonna die either way. Yeah.
One op 4 remaining.
Too light.
One friendly operator remaining.
Should be. What is this guy doing?
Down to 15 seconds. Time expires in 10 seconds. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Actually, I'm gonna try IQ. See how good I do IQ. Bye, Andy. Who are we waiting on?
You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Proceed to the biohazard container location.
Why? There's more to black eye. Like that. Yeah.
Reload.
I think so. Cameron, come with me. Oh, never mind. I have to bust it. Oh, I found a chunk of spirit. Got yokai.
Remaining.
Go ahead, get your kill, Cameron. Go get your kill. You can have him. Good job.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
So are we doing the same thing, killing Cameron again? Yeah, I wanted a global shield. Actually, I want to be Doc.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Do I have a Twitch? Got it.
5 seconds to count.
I did that so
protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Does it get sick? I have one more reinforcement left.
Friendly remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
What? Mission failed. Wait, let me even
biohazard container was secured by Op 4.
Like, how much fucking health do you have, Ash? For fuck's sake, woman. I call bullshit on that. Like, I could've fucking revived myself, but nope. If one of them talks shit because I was flanking with Doc, I'd be like, so fucking what, you could flank with anyone. I gotta go out and take my meds real quick. But, we're actually gonna have to do that now, so. World One prep phase.
Locate the biohazard container.
Yeah. What? What the fuck? That's weird.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
I'll be right back.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Hold on, Swiss, I gotta put my earbuds in first. Before I put my mic back on. My headset back on. I have earbuds in just so like I can make sure everything's recording on like the laptop properly. Fuck's sake, man. These damn earbuds. Don't wanna go in my ear. Hope Cameron comes back before he gets kicked, because I'm not shooting him in the head again. I'm team killing him. Does Doc have a call or no? You there, Swiss? Go to 1v5 right now because those two ain't fucking moving.
Invading shock drone.
Down to one friendly.
Play somehow, win this. We ain't gonna win.
Last operator standing.
Goddamn right I am. Hit him.
Seconds remaining.
And yeah, it's recording right now. Well, I got my ace with Twitch. Come on, Swift, we gotta win this. I just aced it.
Secure the room.
I can't believe I actually just did that. I don't think I've ever tried my ass off so much in this game before. Like, my god.
Located the biohazard container.
Oh, they have a twitch.
Down 10 seconds.
Really twitch.
5 seconds to insertion.
Reloading! Yep. Cover me!
I know this is a waste, but I don't care.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Her dumbass is shocking. Vaughn is dead. Go, Pat. I just got an ace Cameron with Twitch. It's a two, Cameron, it's a 2v5, all of our teammates left.
Cover me, reloading!
Oh,
got me.
Op 4, biohazard container. Enter immediately.
No.
Op 4, last operator standing. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
If she wouldn't have had her ability there, she would have been dead. Guarantee it. Holy shit, man, I still can't believe I aced that with Twitch. I mean, actually, I can believe it, but like, because their dumbass is... Cameron, you wanna know how I got the ace? Like, their dumbass is... Yep. They just kept pushing me. Yep. Which, I don't... That whole time, I didn't think I was gonna win that either. Yeah, down valve. He doesn't. It was Valk C4. I think it was either Valk or Mirrors. Yeah, because she shot. So are we inviting Cameron, or is Cameron doing his own thing? I have to do homework. So Swizzle, you wanna start the next game or something when you can?
GPS satellites, unmanned drones, fucking laser sights. The more crutches you have, the more it hurts when they're kicked out from under you. If there's one thing I know for sure, it's that a 6-inch blade never loses reception. These soldiers think their training will keep them alive. They break down doors and come through windows, weapons drawn. They check the corners, watch each other's backs, and give the all clear.
Just watching a video while, watching Capkin's operator video. Yeah, I have. Why, are you gonna eat? I didn't know if like he was gonna eat or not. So you're gonna like take a shower or something? Something like, I don't know. It's 9:54 my time. So 8:54 your time. Shit, I'll stay up. I'm staying up until 11 anyways. I do every Monday. I need 28,000 we know to get Doc Pit Viper. And the new Ubisoft challenge just come out tomorrow. Hours and Outbreak will be done. We'll be gone forever, probably. I'm about to stop the recording here. Stop recording.